Well, somebody was daydreaming and decided to park on the wall. Pretty buried. Gonna try to unconnect the weight. I don't know what from there. Need a bigger loader. It's only a 926M. Don't have the nuts to pick it up. Do a little walk around. It's pretty buried. I think somebody was spinning their tires a little too much too. Nothing's broken yet. Hopefully we can keep it that way. Trying to take the weight off. Don't want to get too close in case chains break, but hopefully this works. The digger didn't even move the four-wheeler at all. Sorry if there's wind noise. Well, it wiggled anyway. Half of it's unhooked. I'm trying to get the weight off. Probably said that 100 times by now, but yeah. The side closest to us is still connected in the quick connect. Too much pressure on the side. Filming twice. So, sorry if I missed something. Something's happening. I think that was a fail. Stupid John Deere's keeps kicking out. Well, something's happening now. There we go. It's out, but wow. On camera. Okay. Digger for support, and then we're gonna try to pull it out last time. Oh yeah, no trouble. Perfect. Well, nobody got hurt and nothing broke, so I'd say that's a good job.